One, two. Well, welcome to everybody that's joined us online. We're just waiting a few more minutes. There's a few more people coming in. Just waiting for them to come in. Welcome to tonight's Harp and Bowl. We're so pumped that you can join us. We're really expecting for God to just move tonight as we're going to seek Him. And so, obviously, Harp and Bowl is we're going to seek the face of God. And we know that as we pray and as we intercede, He answers us. So, it's going to be good. So, welcome to everybody. Just a couple of things. Please make sure the back door stays closed as much as possible so that our neighbors stay loving us. We would appreciate that. And then men's bathrooms are in front, ladies' bathrooms are in the back. And so, please feel free, if you want to dance and break dance, Nick, the floor is all yours, you can do that. But we're going to start praying, and we're just going to seek the face of God. And so, even if you're on Facebook, you can share the post. Let's get as many people online as possible. And then I'm going to give the mic to Pastor Maxine and ask her to open up in prayer for us, and then we're going to get started. Go for it, babe.
Yeah, Lord Jesus, we just come before You tonight, Lord. We just pray that every heart will be open, every eye will see, God, tonight, just who You are, God. We just welcome all of heaven, all of the angels, Lord Jesus. We just welcome You, Holy Spirit, in this place. We just thank You that You would come, that You would move, that You would touch us tonight. In Jesus' name, amen.
Your face outshines the brightest sun. Jesus, You're glorious. You are so glorious. The eyes that blaze like burning fire. Jesus, You're glorious. You are so glorious. Shines the brightest sun. Jesus, You're glorious. You are so glorious. With eyes that blaze like burning fire. Jesus, You're glorious. You are so glorious. Jesus, You're powerful. You are so powerful. And in Your hands You hold the stars. Jesus, You're powerful. You are so powerful. Your voice like rushing water. Jesus, You're powerful. You are so powerful. And we have come to give you the glory. Yes, we have come to give you the glory. Yes, we have come to give you the glory tonight. Yes, we have come to give you the glory. Yes, we have come to give you the glory. Yes, we have come to give you the glory tonight. And we have come to give you the glory. Yes, we have come to give you the glory. Yes, we have come to give you the glory tonight. Yes, we have come to give you the glory. Yes, we have come to give you the glory. Yes, we have come to give you the glory tonight. Yes, we have come to give you the glory. Yes, we have come to give you the glory. Yes, we have come to give you the glory tonight.
Glory, Lord.
there is one seated on the throne. He is Lord, Lord above all. His name is Jesus, Jesus Christ. There is one seated on the throne. He is Lord, Lord above all. His name is Jesus, Jesus Christ. There is one seated on the throne above all, Lord of all. His name is Jesus, Jesus Christ. Above all, yes, our God reigns, reigns above all. Yes, our God reigns, reigns above all. Tonight, God reigns, reigns above all. Yes, our God reigns, reigns above all. Yes, our God reigns, reigns above all. Tonight. God reigns, reigns above all. Now God reigns, reigns above all. Now God reigns, reigns above all. Tonight. Our God reigns, reigns above all. Yes, 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 our God reigns, reigns above all. Tonight, our God reigns, reigns above all. Now God reigns, reigns above all. Our God reigns, reigns above all. Yes, He does. And now God reigns, reigns above all. Our God reigns, reigns above all. Our God reigns, reigns above all. Tonight, and our God reigns, reigns above all. Our God reigns, reigns above all. Our God reigns, reigns above all. Reigns above all. Yes, our God reigns, reigns above all. Yes, our God reigns, reigns above all. Tonight, Above all, yes, our God reigns, reigns above all. Yes, our God reigns, reigns above all. Yes, He reigns, and He will make the enemies under our feet, and He will crush the enemy under His feet. Crush the enemy under His feet, and He will crush the enemy under His feet, and He will crush the enemy under His feet tonight, and He will crush the enemy under His feet.
Under His feet.
is finished, it is won, it is over, it is done. It is finished, it is over, it is won, it is done. It is finished, it is over, it is won by the blood of the Lamb. Oh, by the blood of the Lamb, by the blood of the Lamb, by the blood of the Lamb, by the blood of the Lamb. It's sign of your victory. By the blood of the Lamb, I'm under the blood of the Lamb. By the blood of the Lamb, oh. By the blood of the Lamb, it is done. And by the blood of the Lamb, it is done. I'm under the blood of the Lamb. Yes, you are the blood of the Lamb. I'm under the blood of the Lamb. I'm under the blood of the Lamb. Under the blood.
He is my covering.
to live. He is my covering. I'm under the blood of the Lamb. He is my covering. I'm under the blood of the Lamb. He is my covering. I'm under the blood of the Lamb. He is my covering. I'm under the blood of the Lamb. He is my covering. I'm under the blood of the Lamb. He is my covering. I'm under the blood of the Lamb. He is my covering. I'm under the blood of the Lamb. Is your love, and all I need is your love, and all I need is your love, Jesus. All I need is your love, all I need is your love, all I need is your love, Jesus. All I need is your love. All I need is your love. Jesus. All I need is your love. All I need is your love. The kingdom yours is the power yours is the glory forever amen and yours
is the kingdom yours is the power yours is the glory forever amen and
is the kingdom yours, is the power yours, is the glory forever. Amen.
And yours is the kingdom yours, is the power yours, is the glory forever. Amen. Yours is the kingdom. Glory forever.
Sing and hold.
rivers flow. Let your healing 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 rivers flow.
Yeah, Father, tonight we declare healing over our church, Lord. Anybody struggling with sickness, with flu, whatever is going on in your body, whatever infirmity you might be dealing with, whether it's depression, anxiety, it doesn't matter what you're dealing with tonight. We believe that Jesus is able to heal, to set free, to deliver. And so whatever you need tonight, and whatever any member of our church needs tonight, Father, we release healing. We release healing. Let healing flow like a river. Let healing flow like a river. Let healing flow like a river. Let healing flow. Let healing flow. Let healing flow. Let healing flow like a river tonight.
Healing river flow. Healing river flow. River flow, and healing 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 river flow.
It is done, God. It is finished, Lord. And we just want, God, we just thank you that they are healed in His name. And everyone watching on live stream, Lord, we just decree and declare that you are healed in Jesus' name. And we just thank you, God, that you pour out your healing honey, God, your healing honey from heaven right now.
One day while Jesus was ministering in a certain city, he came upon a man covered with leprous sores. When the man recognized Jesus, he fell on his face at Jesus' feet and begged to be healed, saying, "If you are only willing, you could completely heal me." Jesus reached out and touched him and said, "Of course I am willing to heal you, and now you will be healed." Instantly, the leprous sores were healed and his skin became smooth. Jesus said, So Father, we just thank you, Lord, that you are always willing to heal, Lord. Even at the cost of your own reputation, Father, you are willing to heal. So Lord, we're just praying right now in the name of Jesus Christ. We're praying in your wonderful name, Father. In the stripes that you took for us, Father. We're praying with that as the weapon of choice that we're using today, Father, your stripes, because you said by your stripes we are healed, by your stripes we were healed. We're praying for that every sickness, Lord, every sickness, whether online or in this building right now, in the name of Jesus Christ, we command you to leave. We command you to go in Jesus' name. Father, we thank you that instantly, like the leper, instantly people are getting healed right now. Instantly, Father, sicknesses are running. Instantly, cancers are dissolving, Lord. Instantly, blood is getting destroyed, Father. Instantly, leprosy, any skin diseases, no matter what they are, Father, are being totally eradicated off skin, Father. We thank you, Father, that even right now, skins are being restored, Lord. We thank you right now that insides, Lord, stomachs and the livers and all the internal parts, Father, are getting totally restored in Jesus' name, Lord. Brand new cells are being made. As we stand here right now, Father, brand new cells are being created in people's bodies, Lord. Father, generational sicknesses are getting destroyed right now, God. Generational sicknesses, Lord. Crohn's disease is getting kicked in the face right now in the name of Jesus Christ. Right now, Father. Thank you, Lord. Yeah, Lord, any growth spurts, any little bones that are pointing out in the wrong directions, any little bits of bone that shouldn't be there, Father, any bone that is sticking out from old injuries, from old motorcycle injuries, there's pieces of bone still sticking around, Father, that are hurting in that area, any arthritis, any crystals, anything that is within the joints that's causing pain, Lord, right now in the name of Jesus, I command you to go. In Jesus' name. Spirit of leprosy, you go in Jesus' name right now. In Jesus' name. Spirit of lameness, you go right now in the name of Jesus Christ. And we bind the works of infirmity in the name of Jesus, you go. Father, we thank you that everybody's bodies will have peace right now in Jesus' name. Father, you heal people with a word. This leper was healed without you even praying for him. You just said you will be healed. So Father, we just declare it over people. You will be healed. Right now, instantly, in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Yeah, if you're at home and you had some sickness and you're hoping for prayer and you're saying, that's for me, check it out. Move your body parts. If you had arthritis or even rheumatoid arthritis, check your arms, check your wrists, see if there's any pain in those parts. If you were hearing voices before, check to see if they're still there. They won't be. We thank you, Lord, that you destroyed every work of the devil, that it's already finished, Lord. We don't have to beg you anymore like the leper had to beg, Father. We don't have to beg anymore. It's already done. It's already finished. We receive your free gift like we receive salvation. With the declaration of our mouth, Lord, and the belief in our heart, we receive healing right now in the name of Jesus Christ, Father. There's no greater healing than salvation, the healing of the spirit. There's no greater healing than having your spirit renewed, because before we know Christ, our spirit is completely destroyed, it is completely ruined, it is completely far away from God, filled with sickness and disease. If you need salvation, you call out to God right now and you say, God, I need you. I need healing in my spirit. Father, we just thank you that if anyone is calling out to you right now, Lord, that you will run to them in their room or in their place where they are right now, Father, that you will fill them with that sweet honey that Maxine was singing about, Lord, that honey will just fall on them right now, Lord, that acceptance and the love of Christ will just fill every part of their bodies, Lord, from the top of their head to the bottom of their toes. Father, we declare that fishhook will be saved. We declare that nudhook will be saved. We declare that Masi will be saved, Lord. We declare that this whole valley from one corner to the other will be completely saved, Lord. It will be known for the Christians, Lord, for the crazy Christians in this area, Father. Thank you, Jesus. Receive your power, Lord. Yeah. So we just want to thank everybody that's online right now. Thank you for watching. We're going to be going off. Does anybody have anything that they might have heard? Denise, do you have anything tonight? Anybody got a scripture that I'd like to share that they felt the Lord is sharing with them? Obviously, in regard to what we've been praying for.
Jesus was on the earth healing the sick. He couldn't lay his hands on all of them. There were too many of them. There were thousands at a time. And so many of them came up and they just touched the hem of his garment and they were healed. Besides the woman with the issue of the blood. I don't know where I read it. Just